New at 4 this morning, a first grade student walking to Wilson Elementary School in Janesville was approached by a person in a red two-door vehicle. It happened around 8 this morning on the 300 block of Lincoln Street. The person claimed to know the student's mother. The child ran to the elementary school. The student believes the person was a male but could not describe any other details. If you have any information, contact Janesville Police.